Yeah, so there have been, you know, a lot of great conversations that have gotten to happen. You know, I think our set is one where people are particularly socially conscious in the cast and the creator, and it's a goal, you know, as Pete has stated, to really sort of, you know, shine a light on storylines that have not necessarily been talked about and to kind of really flesh that out. So part of that is even Pete came with me to a fundraiser that I was helping throw for Reform LA Jails, which is a campaign in LA that it's working to stop the expansion of these, you know, almost $4 billion worth of new jails that they're trying to put in, because that's the next thing we need is more jails. You know, you just got to have it. And so he came with me to that, and there was some stories being told by people who've been formerly incarcerated and impacted by the system, and he was really moved by that, and actually the story of Nate Sr. being killed by a corrections officer on the show was inspired by, you know, some of the stories that were told that evening as well. So I'm really happy to see that in there. You know, the character of Gabriel this season identifies as an abolitionist, and I identify as an abolitionist, a prison abolitionist. And so it's been amazing to see those conversations really being brought to such a big light, you know.